How do you restore or undo deleted audio in the timeline in Adobe Premiere Pro? There are a couple of ways of doing it, and I will show you what I prefer to do. First, select the video clip with the missing audio, go up to the menu, click Sequence and Match Frame, or keyboard shortcut F. Now in the source window, you will see the clip, and if it's trimmed, you will see the exact area of that clip that you're using in your sequence. If you now go to the two icons in the middle, underneath the video in the source window, you can drag the video or audio for the selected part of this clip down to the timeline. Just make sure that source patching is turned on, both for video and audio, in order to add them both to the timeline. But now the video and audio are not linked, so either you select both of them, right click and then click link, or you go back to the source window, put the mouse cursor inside the video frame to drag and drop both video and audio down to the timeline. Just remember that when doing this, you will reset any effects you might have added to the video clip. And if you want to learn more about source patching and track targeting and what the difference is, check the tutorial that I will link at the end of this video and subscribe for hundreds of tutorials just like this, and I'll see you soon.